It began long ago, on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth.
I am alive!
Yeah.
There's the brain. Completed the operation. The robot attacked. Finally, Maxis was late. They will be here again soon. I must prepare the defenses. Start up the conversion generators. Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
Why don't you show yourself, Monty? We all know how important you must be.
I must work quickly. There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis. The staffs. The opening of the gateway. You're toying with me, aren't you, Samantha? I will have to leave this for the moment.
Sorry, blood.
It's almost like they do not know I am here. Are you behind this, Samantha? Before his demise, Maxis grew obsessed with these recordings. Ah, this component is just one part of something bigger. How am I meant to work when all around me I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed? Oh. Calm down, Edward. Focus. As I bit, as I scratched, in being paranoid, I must remember what Max has taught me. Revolt! I fear I will soon be unable to defend myself. With no ammo,
What hope remains?
Max ammo.
Our ammunition shortages are at an end. For the time being, at least. I have killed. You will not be the last. Fight to the death. Yours. Die quickly and painfully. That's a knife through butter. The excavation site is up ahead. We will seize the undead in higher numbers. Something quickly. I will take this for the time being, but I will return. The staff parts are scattered across the site. The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to explain their origins. Evidently, I lack the necessary funding.
Look out! They are manifesting in our immediate area!
The robot's route comes right through this area.
It draws energy from matter, living or dead. An explosion!
Survive!
explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Your twisted games mean nothing to me, Samantha.
That's ammo.
Well, well, Samantha. You're ingenerous, aren't we?
We must stay strong, focused. I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
Don't touch me! You're dying! This mud is slowing me down.
Please me greatly if you were to give me something better this time. Though extremely lightweight, this weapon is still very powerful. Clumsy or blunt, it has much in common with my reluctant allies. Great danger. The siren is a rallying call to battle.
Blood money.
It is one of our suit operators, infected during the dig.
They will not submit!
Your assistance is most appreciated.
I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. Your father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
I will find the staff pieces, Samantha. I know their power will help protect me.
That's ammo.
We have ammo. Thank the heavens. Is temporarily enhanced! We'll kill you all! Again!
Yeah.
Don't let them disrupt the conversion process! While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise. Fit together to form an additional means of defense. Before, do it again! Can't let them take the generator!
Son of blood!
Just as Max has predicted, they think I am one of them!
You can't ignore me forever, Richtervin. You know what needs to happen.
I do not intend to follow my former friend into eternity. Besides, I know what you really are, Samantha.
The advantages the generators provide us. Yet another remnant of Maxus's descent into madness. Of the Sky Drone. Excellent. barely move in this mud. Another attack from the armored...